If things you don't want to do with your Brent splash pan, put the big portion on the opposite side and put the small portion here. One, you're going to spill everything as you're bringing it out towards you. Two, you don't even have to do a lot of pressure here, so you don't have to do any kind of pressure to take it off. So don't force it. Don't try to overstress your tabs. It just slides on and slides off.